Welcome to the Bureau's annual climate summary for 2019. The year was exceptionally warm and dry for Australia. It was Australia's warmest year on record, coming in well above 2013, the previous warmest year. Annual rainfall was also the lowest on record, surpassing 1902. 2019 will rank alongside some of the most severe drought years recorded in Australia. Very low rainfall affected large parts of the country, adding to the drought conditions that have affected eastern Australia since 2017. The long dry was punctuated by periods of significant heavy rainfall in the northern tropics at the start of the year. This resulted in record-breaking flooding around Townsville in late January and early February. Floodwaters persisted right across the Gulf Country from February into April. Waters flowing inland reached Catitunda Lake Eyre in South Australia from March. Australia's low rainfall in 2019 was heavily influenced by a positive Indian Ocean dipole, which emerged in May and June. By spring, it had become one of the strongest positive IODs on record. From October to December, the belt of westerly winds circling Antarctica expanded northwards, contributing to the lack of rainfall over Australia. This northward shift in our weather patterns is known as a negative southern annular mode, or negative SAM. It is typically associated with hot, dry and windy conditions over southern and eastern Australia in spring and summer, but increased rainfall in western Tasmania and parts of Victoria. The year also began with record-breaking heat waves, with January 2019 being the warmest month ever recorded for Australia. Heat across the south led to significant bushfires in Tasmania and Victoria between January and March. Maximum temperatures during spring were second highest on record. Following the years of warm and dry conditions, this culminated in extreme fire danger over parts of eastern Australia. Very large bushfires affected Queensland, New South Wales, and Victoria from September. The total area burnt was over 4 million hectares, with a large number of fires continuing to burn beyond the end of the year. Smoke affected communities across eastern Australia for prolonged periods. The end of the year was also very hot, with temperatures in the high 40s across large parts of Australia after mid-December. This included the warmest day ever recorded for Australia as a whole on the 18th of December. The prolonged drought also led to low stream flows, dry soils, and dust storms. By year's end, around 90% of Australia's rivers and streams had low flows, and water storages fell across the country, particularly in the east, where the northern Murray-Darling Basin saw levels below 8% during the second half of the year. 2019 continues the run of above average annual temperatures for Australia. The last 7 years have been among the top 10 warmest on record for Australia, with Australian annual mean temperatures rising by just over 1 degree since 1910. For more information about our climate in 2019, please visit the Bureau's website.